this incredible lineup of musicians. And hey, keep it up for Trombone for one another stage. Those guys are awesome. Thank you, Trombone. So, for how many of you is this your first Everyone Orchestra? Yeah? Chuck, 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 chuck. Can you hear me out there in the back? Yeah. Let me know if you can hear me in the back.
You guys can hear me. Oh, there you go. Can you hear me in the back? Hey, Asheville, North Carolina. How you doing this Thursday? All right, now we're talking to each other. So, for how many of you, is this your first Everyone Orchestra? Nice. All right, so here's the deal. We're making the music spontaneous on stage here. This is a group effort to compose music through improvisation. You guys are like the extended chorus, and we're just gonna try to create little nuggets of memorable musical moments as the night goes on and do it again and again. So are you ready for this fun time? Do you hear that feedback? Ooh, Eric. Oh yeah, let's get that down. Choo-choo-choo-choo. How you guys doing up on stage? Check it out. Getting set up here. We'll be right back.
come on and take the high road. It's all about love. Come on and take the high road. It's time to rise above. It's time to rise above.
Come on and take the high road.
It's all about love.
Take the high road.
It's all about love.
Take the high road.
It's time to rock and roll. Come on and take the high road. It's all about love. Come on and take the high road. It's time to rise above. Take the high road, folks. Take the high road. You guys need anything in the monitors up here? Hey, Eric, Ian needs overall volume in his monitor down just a touch.
Thank you.
freedom of the press. Freedom of the press. Freedom of the press. Freedom of the press. Who would have guessed? Freedom of the press. Can you guys sing it? Freedom of the press. Come on now, sing it, crowd. Freedom of the press. For what's right, gonna guess, not gonna guess anymore. Freedom of the press. Freedom of the press.
Thank you.
freedom of the press. Come on, people!
Freedom of the press.
At the very less.
Freedom of the press.
I get depressed, but
freedom of the press.
Thank you.
information. We want the choice to make our own decision. We want the use of logic and reason. Give us the truth. Give us our freedom. Give it an arm to us.
Freedom of the press.
Oh yeah. We're sick and tired of being lied right to the face. We need some relief. I don't know how we can go on any longer.
Freedom of the press.
Gonna give it all to us. Freedom of the press. Freedom of the press. Freedom of the press.
We're just singing what comes to mind, what comes to mind, what comes to mind. Thank you for singing along with us, friends. Get it for Natalie Cressman over here, making up the words, blowing the trombone, singing her heart out. All right, so I've done getting close to like 940-something musicians that have participated in Everyone Orchestras over the years. And on stage tonight, I have three newbies, and I'm so honored to be here with Ian Neville on guitar. Holly Bowling on the keyboards. And Claude Coleman Jr. back here on the drum set. So this is their first Everyone Orchestra experience, so give it up for them for being vulnerable and kicking ass with us tonight. And improvisational hazing, maybe it's called, but I'm just gonna say, Holly, start this next one. We'll follow you. Thank you. Ooh, Give it up for Holly Bowling. Hey, I want to give a big shout out to the 50th birthday for John Bricker. Happy birthday, John. Wherever you are, you're not very old. You're really not very old. Happy birthday, though. All the way from Jared Wolfson, bro. Back in Oregon style. It's like the Underground Railroad between Asheville and Eugene, Oregon. I'm gonna have Wallace start this next one. And I gotta say, this is Wallace's first whole Everyone Orchestra, so he's really in this group with Holly, Ian, and Claude, but he sat in years ago, so give it up for Wallace.
Bye. Oh,
Jack starting that jam off. Thank you guys for singing. We're making this stuff up. So move a little closer. I don't buy it. Move a little closer. Hold me tight. Yeah. Nice work, Natalie. We got Mr. O'Teal Burbridge on the bass tonight. O'Teal and I have had the pleasure of connecting musically since 1994, way, way, way back. It's awesome to have him on board back here in Asheville. And I'm gonna have O'Teal start this next one, so give it up. Thank you. Cheers to Thursday night with O'Teal and Everyone Orchestra in Asheville. Thank you guys so much for coming out. Yeah. So, Claude Coleman back here plays in a band called Ween. And I'm going to have Claude start this next song. And we're going to dedicate this one to all the women of the world, because we're counting on you to fucking write this shit up, because it's all up to you now. We're following you. We're going to support you to take the lead right now, because the men pretty much suck. Did I say that? I mean, they don't suck, but you know. Come on, women. We got you. You guys got us. Thank you.
things to say. Say, my baby, she sent me right down and she talked to me. Said, honey, you don't wanna come out here no more. I said, I don't think about the past. Kiss, come on, yeah.
Thank you.
doing everything right, babe. So I'm gonna turn around and look to my backside, yeah.
Set. Mr. Mike Quinn on the vocals here. Yes. It's Mr. Ian Neville back here on guitar from Dumps to Funk. Give it up for Ian. All right, Mr. Neville, we're following you, sir. How y'all doing tonight? Yeah? Hey, thank you guys so much for making this your Thursday night activity. This has been one of the best Asheville Everyone Orchestras ever, so thank you. Thanks to Salvage Station, this place is incredible. I can't wait to play outside sometime. This is sick, so thank you guys.
Thank you.
love me. when you don't lie.
You guys ready? One, two.
Thank you.
Hey, thank you guys for coming out tonight. Give it up for Natalie Cressman over here. Mike Quinn on the saxophone and vocals. Ian Neville. Claude Coleman on the drums. Oteil Burbridge. Wallace Mullinex on the guitar. Holly Bowling. All of our beautiful friends in Asheville, North Carolina. You all give North Carolina a really good name, I gotta say. Hold on tight. Hold on tight. Hold on tight. Hold on tight.
I'm going when I'm trying to be me, yeah. I can't see through this window. So much pain, yeah. But I'm trying to live a healthy life. I've been seeing so much rage.
Hold on tight. Hold on tight. Hold on tight. Hold on tight. Thank you.
Hey, thank you guys so much for coming out. We're gonna be in Charleston the next two nights. Tell your friends to come on out to us, to our show tomorrow night. Give it up for these musicians for giving up their hearts. Thank you all for coming out. We love you. Hold on tight, keep the dream alive. Appreciate it.
This guy.
It's a dream come true, friends, to make music with all these beautiful friends all over the place and create it with you. So thanks a lot for keeping the dream alive. We'll see you real soon. Have a great night. We love you.